Shows up at St. Louis University Hospital overnight following a shooting. He says he was driving on I-70 at Salisbury around midnight when his car was hit by a bullet. It shattered the car window. His neck was cut by glass shards, and he did make it to the hospital where he received some help. Police are investigating that shooting.